So it's the night before the weigh-in. I'm here in Los Angeles at a hotel, and you don't see this all the time, but here you have Gerald Washington and his trainer, and there you have Eddie Chambers and his team. They're both having dinner right now. Gerald, how crazy is it? You're here right now. You had a face-off just a few minutes ago with Eddie Chambers, and if I look just down the aisle.
Can I ask a question on camera?
Yeah.
Are you guys here for like boxing?
Gerald is a big boxing star. Yeah.
You're a boxing? Okay. So we know that there's like a big boxing thing happening because they were filming on the third floor.
Right.
So I got on the elevator. They were going up to the third floor, and I swear to God, it looked like this guy that looked identical to 50 Cent. And I'm not joking. Like, I thought 50 Cent was in the elevator with me. I was like, but that's not real. Like, that wouldn't happen. And then he got off with a friend. And then four other people in the elevator was like, oh, God, 50 Cent was in the elevator. Is that possible?
Yes, like, it is possible. He was a boxing promoter. He loved boxing.
Are you lying to me right now?
No.
Are you lying? Like, was he seriously in the elevator?
Probably,
don't,
yeah.
Don't videotape.
No, we're not videotaping you. We videotape everybody.
And, like, is that for real? Like, is it possible that he was here today?
It's possible, but I don't know if that was him or not.
It may have been Kenny Porter, but...
Are you guys just making fun of me secretly? Like, when I walk back to my group, are you going to, like...
No!
Oh, my gosh, that girl was racist.
No, I'll show you.
50 Cent or something.
No, I've interviewed him many times. You love boxing. You love boxing, huh?
And then like four other girls are freaking out.
I've interviewed him many times. You can't see the videos here.
Oh my gosh.
So yeah, I could have been him. You should have said.
But you don't know for sure if he like stopped in today.
I haven't heard of it. I just got back to the hotel right now. I don't know if he's been floating around.
What's the big event?
It's a big fight on StubHub Center on Saturday.
StubHub Center?
Yeah.
What's the
Gerald like Washington, right here, 16-0. He's fighting Eddie Chambers. Eddie Chambers, who's sitting at the bar over there.
You see he's videotaping you!
No. The guy, he's not videotaping me. The guy near him, you can't see him right now. He's behind the guy with the hat. Oh, that's Eddie.
With the hair?
No. He's talking to the other guy.
Bald guy.
Yes.
The guy on the right.
The guy on the right.
Okay, is that super weird that he's like here in the lobby with you?
That's what I just said, yes.
He's actually pretty nice. We had a press conference today.
Show her the picture of the face-off.
Yes.
You know boxing, huh?
I do. I kind of. So listen, I'm here for a conference. Don't.
What?
Kid
what's
me.
The conference about?
I work for a children's hospital.
Oh wow.
So it's a conference of children's hospitals across the country.
That's cool.
And so they asked today.
Did you order a cheesecake?
Let's show us the picture really quick.
That's not the same guy.
Yeah, that's Eddie.
Did you order any cheesecake?
Oh, she's not sitting, but at that table right there. Thank you. I don't see. Where is he at?
But anyway, they're both very nice people, him and his opponent, and
okay.
They're great fighters. Very, very talented. They're world
That's
famous.
That's awesome. How long have you been boxing?
I turned pro in 2012.
2012? Do you travel all over the country?
I train right here in Burbank. Most of my fights have been here in California. I had one fight in Vegas and one fight in Mexico.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
I was born and raised here and I'm glad to be fighting. And I went to USC, so this is home turf.
Yeah, so it's a bigger deal when you're fighting here locally. Like,
yeah, because everybody can come.
That's cool. Okay, I don't want to interrupt your video anymore. I just
no, it's cool.
So the fight's on Saturday for all of this.
How long are you guys here?
Right till tomorrow.
Okay.
We did.
Where are you from?
I live in Phoenix now.
Okay.
I'm from Indiana originally. But we all, so there's a conference of children's at all the children's.
Well, there you have it. This was go down in the lobby. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sickback reporting.
Hey.
Tell people where to follow you.
On ZW Gallo Negro. only gym.
Are you on Instagram?
What they said.
Okay.